Hey everybody, this is Michelangelo, and we're gonna do a let's play here of Stranded Deep. I have tested this a little bit, so I kind of know what I'm doing. But I'm just gonna go for the existing world. I'm not adding any player-made islands. Usually they have a little more loot, so I just want the game always a little bit more challenging. So I'm just gonna go as it is. Hopefully, I got everything turned down here for us. That a little bit. Never very good at this here. There. There. Back on. Right click, drag it. It's up on shore, otherwise it'll take off. Okay, so open the crafting menu. The stone tool. Easy peasy. A refined knife. So we'll go back into here, take a look. What we need for a refined knife. One lashing, one stick, and we already have the stone tool. Okay. Alvera. Avoid crabs because they do like to pinch. I'll leave that there. Okay, hold tab, pull it up here. You know, pollen leaves here. We'll get the fibrous leaves. That's what we need to make our lashing. This game is just beautiful. Love it. For lashings, we need four. Okay, so. Let's make our knife. So make our lashing. And make our knife. Okay, so I don't know if I want to build, stay on this island, There's another island that's better. I might have to build something here just for temporary. You hold F. F will pull up your watch so you can look and see your health, if you're hungry, if you're thirsty, or if you're in the sun too much. If you right click, go across so I'm healthy, and you can level up your hunting, cooking, harvesting, your physical, or craftsmanship. In the sun you can overheat, so you want to stay in the shade, get in the water, or you can use aloe vera when you're out in the sun. Not sure I like this island as much, so okay, so what do I need for fire? Campfire, I just need kindling. Kindling in my hand. You have to constantly click it. Holding it doesn't work. So it looks like I'm drilling it into my stomach. Cue to drop. There. Now I need to kill a crab. Where did you go, buddy? Where did you go? Oh. Okay, I gotta drop some stuff here. I got quite a few stuff. Let's put my rocks right here. We're gonna skin him. It's cooking in the bottom. Get out of the fire. I think it dings when it's done. Can't believe I got two PP plants on here. Get out of the sun here pretty soon. A little hot. Thank you. shotgun. Wow. Shade. In the shade. What do you want me to do? A tree.
This food is taking forever to cook.
I'll need you, but okay, so I need a shelter. So let's see here. What do I need? Lashings, palm fronds, and sticks. Cut down a tree. Shelter built, maybe I'll go out in the water and check out that boat right out there. Ah, cool. Lashings. Okay, so I need to find some more lashings here. Thank you. shelter, I can save. Throw some rocks down here so I have some room, and let's build myself a shelter. Craft a hammer.
So what do I need for a hammer?
Tools. If it got dark, I'm not gonna go out to the boat. There are sharks out in the water. I'd rather get my butt bit off. Okay, so hammer. More lashing. Lashings. Okay. Okay, and that's done. So, what you do want to get that I think you need right away is a water still. Still need a lashing. I think I have about everything. If you hit Q or E, you'll go through more crafting. So I need a coconut blast, so I need more lashings. Coconut. need. I have cloth. I have rocks. Need more lashing. Palm front. More lashings. Let's see if I can find another tree. No. Palm frond. Three rocks. Everything. Yeah. Oh, it's level 2. No. Okay. Close I am. I need to make. Raise it up any? Can't tell. Let's put some of this stuff down. Yep, now. Make. Or enough. No. Okay, I need more for lashing. I do need my water. Drinking too much coconut. It's not good for one's health. Oh, look at that. Three of them on an island. Down. Yes. So, we're gonna make three rocks. Let me guess, I used them all. Oh, I need another rock. Let's find another rock here. There's some others. Quickly to find. Listen. Again, you just right click and hold, and then you can carry stuff like this. Okay, so what can I drop? That's awesome. Hello? There we go. Right. Sweet. I freed. How am I doing? I'm thirsty. Palm, these are that. So, yeah, let's cut this tree down. Get some more palm leaves. We can get some water going, and then by then daylight will come, and I can go check out a boat or two and see what's there. At some point I should make an axe, because this takes forever. It's going to take for water. A little better. Let's see, anything I can make. Might need to make a smoker soon. Actually, I just need three sticks for that. I should have rotated. Derp. Well. Also want. I think I need another stick. I want a fishing spear. I also want an axe. Island. Low on stuff. Okay, let's see if there's any stick. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to cut the logs up.
avoid it because I don't want to break my knife. Okay, so I don't see anything out of here. Oh, the end of the rock. Anything maybe I can make myself? An axe would be better to chop up the. Chop up the logs so I can. So, stick that way. Break the knife, I'll have to use more of my rocks, and rocks don't seem to regrow. Okay, so, oh my lord, still a little thirsty-ish. Make another lashing. I do. What's up next? Oh, I still need a stick and two rocks. Now the rocks. Look at that. Okay, so I need to make two stone tools. Wish that would just stay pulled up. Spear. Okay. Gonna get light out anytime soon. I'd like to go out here, but dark. In the water there. So pretty. Such beautiful views. Let's see if there's anything else. stuff. Quite yet. What I want to do is wait till day, so I may just try to sleep. See how that works. What time is it? Sleep. Hopefully I don't sleep too long. I want it to be light out. Yeah, there we go. Let's go take a look at the doors. Yeah, let's get some. No sharks. No sharks. Ah, crab. Okay, wait. Okay, let's see what's in here. Cloth and engine part. Let's put this over here. Okay, nothing there. Oh, I can't see very well in here. I'm gonna turn around. I don't trust this. I don't want to lose already and die right off the start. That wouldn't be good. Let's take a look at this other boat. If I can get in here or not. water. Scared the hell out of me. Okay. Yeah, I can't get in here. I think this took a long time. Okay, so let's maybe make a spear, and I'll get myself. Maybe my fishing spear can try and just get the crab. Remember where my stuff is. Rocks. Corrugated here. I really don't want to go in the water and get some food. Come on, Mr. Krabs, where are you at? No. Now that's gonna be really hard. Nice try. This should be enough. Come on, baby, light my fire. Yeah. Okay, let's fishing. Yeah, we'll throw your butt down here. Take it do without having.
Oh, it's disgusting.
Blood splatter everywhere. Thing. Palm leaves. Scares me every time it does that. Now it should ding. It's done. Hear it last time. Didn't have a smoker. Don't want to miss it. Better. Okay, so I need to cut down a tree. Axe. Water. Let's see, where's the tree? That's. Oh, yeah, let's... Wow. Okay. Get over here. Oh, I know there has to be more. All of you. B. Water. Might be calling it a day here. So I'm gonna drink a coconut. That's what I have. Sure, I need these, but I'm gonna save them just in case. Save it. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop here for now, and I'll continue next time. What I'd like to do next time is maybe take my little raft, since I can anchor it here, go off to boats a little bit further around here, and maybe it'll be high enough to go into the boat that's setting up. And if there's time after that, maybe go off to one of these islands out here and see what they have on there. Maybe they get some more crates. Yep. Okay. So if you do enjoy watching this, you can hit the like button. And you can Also, if you want to get notifications here, so you can